4.
My name's Laura Bromby. I'm a commentator here at Crufts, and my favourite breed has to be the Irish Setter. This is my dog, Evie, who's been here showing at Crufts this year. Irish Setters are known for having a bit of a mind of their own, and although Evie's very good at obedience and can come back, she can often be found sprinting away over the furthest hill, normally into a giant muddy puddle. But then of course she hates the bath when she gets back, so she'd rather stay muddy, lie down and watch TV, and that's basically her perfect day.
Of the Irish Setters, isn't this a lovely glossy coat? Blake, this is Larry, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
And how competitive was it?
Yeah, I think it was 300 Irish Setters entered here today. Yeah, so fiercely competitive.
And are you excited about this or nervous?
Yeah, there's always nerves here. You know, it's the greatest dog show in the world. So you'd be silly not to be nervous.
Best of luck.
Now here is the Irish Setter coming from a big entry today, racy in quality, these lovely raised eyebrows and almond-shaped eyes giving this beautiful refinement and quality, racy in outline.
I love this. Owner and handler Blake Crocker describes him as not the sharpest tool in the box. This is 4-year-old Larry, and that rich chestnut coat really is the calling card of this breed. They are just beautiful as we see them move out.
Rich red, fully furnished coat, and of course this should be high on the leg, giving it this racy of quality. By racy we mean flowing outline. Long front legs, a slight slope from the withers to the croup, and this again, this slashing tail action. A thoroughbred amongst the setters. Striding out, lashing tail, and that beautiful expression which we look for from those almond-shaped eyes. And here's another big winner coming out second, the Irish Setter. You'll be pleased with that one, Laura.
I am. I'm absolutely thrilled. Blake there showing in the ring. This is 4-year-old Larry. We have Larry, the Irish Setter.
Blake Crocker, the handler, red, looking very happy.